Hey guys, thanks for watching Almay. Today, I will tell you how to transfer files from computer to USB flash drive. There are two methods for your reference. 1. Transfer files manually by drag and drop. 2. Transfer files automatically with free syncing tool, Almay Backupper. First of all, you should plug the USB flash drive into a USB port on the computer. Then, you can follow the detailed steps below. Method 1. Transfer files from computer to USB flash drive manually by drag and drop. Step 1. Double-click this PC to open the File Explorer. Step 2. Navigate to the folder that contains the files you'd like to copy. Here I'm copying my music and movies. Step 3. Double-click this PC again. Find your USB flash drive and double-click on it. Step 4. Open a folder on the USB flash drive to store the copied files. Step 5. With both Explorer windows open, you can drag files from computer to the USB flash drive. Tips: to transfer files that are not contiguous at once, you may hold down the Control key and single-click each file. When all of the correct files are highlighted, you can drag the group of files from computer to the USB flash drive. Method 2. Automatically transfer files from computer to USB flash drive with Almay Backupper. Step 1. Open Almay Backupper. In the main console, click Backup and then select File Sync. Step 2. Click on Add Folder. You will see a pop-up window, and you can add the folders that you want to sync from computer to flash drive. Step 3. Choose the flash drive at the destination path. Step 4. Click Schedule to set sync mode. As daily, weekly, or monthly. Step 5. Click Start Sync to run the test now. After the 5 steps are complete, you will see all files in the folder you selected have been transferred from your computer to the USB flash drive. And the sync task will run automatically based on the schedule you set. Tips: in the Advanced tab under Schedule, the option Run Missed Sync at the next system startup is ticked by default. So you don't need to worry that some sync tasks are missed when you turn off the computer.